It was an octopus the whole time. Clever, beautiful, clever girl. But some octopuses...
My choice is made.
So it truly is no inconvenience to help you to bring out a little more.
This is my fight. Let's go make Father mad.
How about a little contest, boy?
More ringers. Just in time. Okay.
to ease some of your burdens, my young sprout. That's what we grandmothers are for.
What else is there? Winter's chill. Sold.
Death is inescapable.
I get the feeling I am being watched.
That's all the time we have.
Gods grant me strength. Ah, yes.
Pardon the interruption. What say we go take care of business here just like we used to, Zag?
Chamber secured. Got more of them than I did, huh?
The power of the
Go on.
Sharpen my senses. Thank you, mate. Back, ladies.
Aranyi's ready. Well, look who's back. The god of trash himself.
She's psyching up.
Here.
That's that then. Keepsakes. Might help. Closer to the surface. Learning awaits. Set.
If you find happiness out there, hon, don't look back.
All right, Rushers, get to work. Thank you.
guards. What do we have? Fish. Come on up. Another flame eater? Long to hear the sound of your hiss, Lenny. Enjoy your magma bath. What do I get? Enough of this place. Nice and cool up here. she'll get this bow back into tip-top shape. Deadlier than ever. I'll take what's mine.
Remain exactly where you are. I have every confidence she'll someday clamber from the shadows there into the light.
Lord Zeus's strength. For that.
Yes.
I'll take this one. Bought them out.
Fine, whatever time it is to you, stranger. Take it.
Take care, then. Good enough to eat.
Take sick, appalling pleasure in defeat, Hellspawn. Nothing like battling the bird audience. Do it! Super strike! Sir.
Except for last time, I hope, my good shade. I'll take the service exit, thanks.
Oh, I didn't see you coming in.
I would like none of these. Just got to get through Cerberus up there.
Huh?
your heart. Should check this way. This time. Lucky find. Disgusting. Cerberus will love it. I can leave or explore more tunnels. Just what I need.
Of hell itself decides the time has come for a short break and snack.
Bye for now, boy. Into the cold.
I see it's time again that we begin our bloody business here. Underworld, I command you now to rise and fight for me. Darkness. Beware, boy.
Father's name. blood.
One might suppose the prince's tale most likely ends akin to other tales of the heroes of our time, like so.
Showed you that time, Father.
You did it! See you next time you die, okay?
Well done.
Thought I had you there. What else can we do to contain you, I wonder?
Well, all right. I can't afford any of this.
Be unseen. Pride has been the failing of so many mortals, child, and has brought low members of your family as well. And yet, I am so very proud of you for what you have achieved. I wanted you to be aware of that.
That means a lot to me, Nix. Though I never could have done any of this without your help. Even after I lashed out at you after I learned the truth about Mother, you never stopped caring for me. And you put yourself directly in harm's way, defying Father's will. Why do all that for me?
I am eternally committed to this house. Long before your father came to rule, I was already here. When he arrived, I needed to do everything I could to keep order and establish with Lord Hades an agreeable relationship. But there is one more reason besides that.
To get on better terms with the Olympians. They always used to frown on the underworld, but now that they know us, they seem much more willing to get involved and help with things.
A reasonable guess, and not without some truth to it, but no, my child. My reason for helping you is simpler than that. It is because I love you. You may not be born of me, but I raised you like one of my own, and I have cared for you as I am capable.
Nix, I love you too. Thank you for everything. Those shades are always milling about. Guess I made it to Olympus after all. How's that knife set working out? Seems fair enough. That's too good a deal to pass up. Fair trade. Could always use more keys. Sure, why not? Here's the gemstones. House contractor, you did it. Just need to keep at it. Should take my spear. Let's test the bond between us. Hades!
There's nothing you cannot achieve. I'm sure of it.
I think it says it's 48 minutes past the seventh hour. Than, I thought you ought to know that Ares, I think he's taken quite an interest in Nix. Keeps asking me to talk to her on his behalf.
Finally. It's about time Olympus took notice of Mother and all her accomplishments.
Finally,
You don't think Ares has untoward intentions or anything like that?
He'd be a hollow fool if he did. Why do you think they fear us on Olympus, Zagreus? Because of Hypnos? I don't think Mother Nyx requires your concern. Though by all means, talk to her about it if you like.
You're probably right. What do they have on me? Well, back to it. Hammer Records. Well, back to not looking at my permanent record.
Go on, boy, I'll get out of here.